Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play
Star Wars Jedi Outcast.
With me, Demonox. When we last left off, we have busted our way through this facility. We killed the Dark Jedis. Mobile. My poor Gunter got knocked over because he got shot the Dark Jedi in the backside. And we're heading somewhere, I'm not sure where we're going from here, but there's no doors in there, so. Oh, that's another one. How many of you guys are there?
I feel your force essence.
I think the sound made more than a handful.
You will die.
Even now, rush him. You're supposed to have fought me in an honorable duel. Just rush him. Easier. Get in there. How many of you guys are there?
You are a coward. Fear me.
Ah, they can bounce off back. Do you fear me? But there's two of you and one of me.
Do you fear me?
I think the orange ones can't use powers. I have a feeling the orange ones don't have force powers. They have like... Good grief, anything incoming. Drive that. That's where he came out of. I want to drive. Let me drive one. Your maintenance is not being taken care of these, what it makes. Well, I'm going to drive one an AT-ST. I actually want to drive an AT-AT. Makes me wonder why they made the legs so long. I mean, yeah, high elevation, pretty good. But you run the risk of them leaving legs exposed. A better thing would have been to have made them slightly shorter. Maybe stockier? Or wider? So it's harder to actually trip them up. And now, there's many ways you can go around that, right? I took a lot of damage from the AT-ST. I didn't realize it was there until the literally popped up and went, hello! And started shooting me in the face. The door's open, as if to let one out. Okay, that gun's very good against them. Yep. Oh, he's in the corner. We're doomed.
You're surrounded.
Yes, come get me.
No.
What the hell do I like to look like? One detonated way too early. Ooh, shield generator. First things first. Healing system. We heal. Then we shield. Then we yield. Wait, what? No, not yield. They yield. We kill. We are the killing machine of the Empire. Heal rank 3 would be nice because it does us like stop and go, have to stop and focus anymore. You can do it and it sets a regenerative feat effect on it. It's like taking a back to tank. It gives you like a heal health boost, so you can heal and then run around. Technically, I go to healed and then between heal cycles, I go shielded. What the? It almost makes you feel like we're supposed to go this way. Well, I wonder actually if the big if this thing's boom attack. Weapon ammo depleted. Oh wow. Never mind. We have ammo replenishment. Here's the only gun we've been using. Yeah, they don't use the same ammo type. Not that way. Check upstairs. For goodies, secrets, ammo. Yeah, they don't use the same ammo type, so. Power cells. They use power cells. So it's never one of those types that uses the power cell. Can I go from there? Hedge could go down. Right, gotcha. Anything else? Any other useful things? Nope. Let's go down now. Half the time you'll be fine with your lightsaber. Because, oh, that was in the level. Huh. I didn't find a secret area again.
Who's there?
Smith. Okay. They went. We're now level 3 with this one. Yep, that's glowy, so we're now level 2 with this one. See, level 2 is better because when you use it, you don't stand still. You can now, it heals you for a short period of time. More like regeneration rather than just. Rank 1, rank 2, rank search for Galak's ship, Doomgiver. Now get the hazards of the installation's reactor assembly.
You will die! Come back here! Come back here! The Force betrays you.
Yeah, but... you can't do Force Push. So... you're essentially doomed and unable to fight back. Who designed this place? Ow! I might as well restart because I'm right at the beginning.
You are a coward. Jedi! Come back here!
You're also weaker. This way you have lightning, hopefully, I think. Run, 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 run!
I sense you, Jedi.
Great, because I got like a giant electromagnetic gun behind me.
Jedi!
Wow, he... I didn't say anything.
Who's there?
We'll get past this thing first, and then we'll get past the death. Oh no! No, 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 no! Safe. Who designed this place? Seriously. Who designed it? I think we're on 29. We might be 28. 30. I don't know. Who designed this place? Poorly designed. Where he had his lightsaber fall away.
Master Dasoth will be pleased.
If it was lightsaber, I had it. I missed. Well, that time I was like nailed immediately. I'm gonna wait till I get some force power back. So I'll probably skip through here, save. It'll be a lot of saving this one, I think, because I've got to jump through these hoops. Fire. Run, 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 run.
You will die.
I broke it. Warning, reactor breach, reactor breach. Repeat, reactor breach. Oops. Uh-oh. Who broke the reactors? Now so they're like thinking, nope. Right, nope, didn't know that happened. I think I just jumped past the other guy. Nope, I had this guy. I saved on this guy fight. I didn't save on the cross.
I feel your force essence.
Yes, you do. What the? Well, that was like...
Now I am the master.
Sometimes I think it's a bit wonky. I did say I was going to save, but then I didn't save.
Jedi!
I think you're caught. You get caught away. Right, save now because I like a black mass on that thing. I saved before I did that. Fire. You sneaky little. Heals. Standing for a minute or two while we get our health, get our mana back, or our force power back. Get ourselves set up. It regenerates a lot faster than it did in the first game, which is good. Beam fire. Alright, there's a beam that shoots there. We lost so much health. We took a glancing blow and we lost that much health. Wow, I only have one back to cancer? I have one back. Very heavy on that. Hey, your endurance will show up here. So we can now have it fight and continue the fight. It's good. Not quite as good as just like continuously getting a big lump heal, but you know. Maybe a little helps. There's a slightly better option going this way than the other way, because it... Now, the healing amount you get for a point, I think at rank 3 is better. I think our next upgrade will probably be to lightning. Which is fine, because, you know, lightning's fun. We can't yet scream unlimited power because we only go blip blip blip. Save. I'm going to leave these previous ones. You don't need multiple copies of the same save file. It's daft. And confusing. Let's double check. Yep. And when we come back, folks, we shall continue to push our way through this reactor. Arzy, health and safety nightmare. Health and safety nightmare. Okay, that's for next time, so until then, I'll catch you all later. See ya, and don't think I'm writing any reports for this place.